Because of the following special program, WKRP in Cincinnati and Lou Grant will not be presented this evening.
The following program was recorded at an earlier date for broadcast at this time.
This Schick Styler works so fast, you know what they call it? The Speed Styler. And look what else it has. A concentrator for those tough-to-dry places. And it's fast.
Three drying speeds for easier styling. And it's fast. Special brush for blow-drying. And it's fast.
Plus styling mist for control. And two combs for flippy curls. Wow, Schick gives you the most to work with, and it's so fast. Schick calls it the Speed Styler. Get one.
Sunday sports means ABC Sports, and ABC Sports means the superstars. O.J. Simpson, Bob Seagrin, Billy Kidd, John Havlicek, Peter Revson, Arthur Ashe. Put these and other super athletes in sports other than their own, then let them compete for the title Best All-Around Athlete in Professional Sports. The superstars. ABC is the place to be for Sunday sports.
Look at the world I have conquered. I've won every spin of the wheel. I get everything I go after. They ask me, how does it feel? I tell them that I'd trade the moon for a string with an orange balloon. And the day when my only dream was a dish of vanilla ice cream. Give me one more chance at the midway. Let me laugh and be gay. Give me back the world I remember. One more ride on the merry-go-round.
Gentlemen, America's latest success story, the Partridge Family.
Look at all the smiling faces sitting. And what we found is what we play and sing. Yeah.
George will continue following station identification.
Oh. 60 Minutes, the continuing story of Another World. The first part of Another World is brought to you by Lilt, the only one with gripper sponges, the easier way to beautiful hair.
I have a friend who loves what you do every year and who just wanted to come out and say, would you send my friend out, please? Okay, where is he? Will you send him out here? Come here. What is this here? Break it up. I think it's about time, don't you?
Thank you.
I think it's about time.
You son of a bitch. Should have been the Jew that did it.
We could whip the world without the guns of Navarro. There they are, folks.
I don't know.
So how you been?
You know, it seems like we haven't seen each other for 20 years.
Yeah. Well, you know, there was all those rumors about our breaking up, and then when I started the show and you weren't here, I believed it.
Show you guys to your room if you like. The lights are out upstairs, so follow me.
Oh, he drinks a lot, this kid.
So you working?
It is, friends, a great, great honor and a privilege for me to be here tonight to pay tribute. To pay tribute to that fine, decent, upright, generous human. Humanitarian, Mr. Jackman Benny. I'm sure that Mr. Benny will not mind if I read a few things.
Chair that isn't special. Her dress. Her humor. Her guests. Her songs. That's Cher, a very special lady.
Just one calorie, tap, tap, cola. What a beautiful drink, tap, tap, cola.
This week in TV Guide, a close-up on Sandy Duncan. Up from the oil fields of Texas, she's been compared to everyone from Joan Blondell to Audrey Hepburn. Now she's television's funny face. Sandy Duncan, profiled in TV Guide.
How'd you like to ride along with the Budweiser Clydesdale? Well, here we go.
Here comes the king.
Here comes the king. Here comes the big number one.
Here comes the king.
Budweiser beer, the king is second to none.
Budweiser beer,
the king is coming. Let's hear the call. When you say Bud, you said it all. When you say Bud, you said it all.
Thanks for the ride, fellas.
Holiday greetings from Budweiser. From our family to yours, we wish you a very safe and happy holiday season.
The minute you walk in the joint, you're right in style when you're in Muriel's company. Hey, big spender, a little dime with me.
Muriel Magnum, Coronas, and Panatella Extra. Join the Muriel Mild crowd. Pick one up and smoke it sometime.
On CBS.
We've got it all together.
We've got it all together this fall with a Mary Tyler Moore show. It's All Together with Mary Tyler Moore, Saturday, September 19th on CBS.
Dan August. This is Quinn Martin. He's producing Dan August. He's the man who produced The Untouchables. He produced The Fugitive. And it is also Quinn Martin who produces the FBI. Now, a new QM production. Dan August. Burt Reynolds stars as a young police officer. Idealistic. Realistic. Committed. Dan August.
I'm Frank Reynolds in New York.